What's going on, guys? Kyle Sorensen here from OB Outdoors, coming to you with a Badger Sportsman Magazine quick tip. We are out here on Lake Poygan, late ice, baby. Unfortunately, the ice season is coming to the end, but it's not the end yet. We're out here hammering down on some fish, and I gotta tell you, if you're coming out to, experience the late ice action out here on the Winnebago system, please do it in a fun and safe manner, okay? Especially safety being the number one aspect. You know, out here with the float suits on, out here on a snowmobile, trying to cover as much as the water that we can. Got some warm weather coming, a bunch of wind coming and whatnot. But the thing is, the fish are hungry, and if you're able to come out here and attack it safely, you're gonna have some fun times doing it. You really are. You know, we're out here running and gunning to the true fullest in entirety. And I'm gonna tell you here that these fish have been hungry this year. They really have been, and the forage base is very, very low. These fish are already moving upriver to get to the spawning grounds and whatnot. Some of the fish that we've been catching have some pretty big bellies on them. I gotta tell you one thing, you gotta be mobile, you gotta find these fish, because these fish are on the move constantly. They're not really sticking around. They'll come through the hole every 5-10 minutes, and as years passed, you know, we're usually moving in those 5 or 10 minutes. Here we're given a little bit more time, you know, 10-15 minutes, to see if that school or the little pot of fish swings back around. So give it a little bit more time as you're out here hole hopping around and whatnot. Be very mobile out on the ice. Have your combos ready, at the ready. Have your electronics in a very convenient location. Get out here, rip a hole. If nothing, 10-15 minutes, move on. Best bait so far this year for me has been a number 3 black and gold jigging wrap. No bait. You know, these fish have been hungry, like I've said. So the marks that we've been getting, most of the time, 1 or 2 fish out of these schools, you know, we've been able to fish out before they move on and they continue on their way. So get out here, have some fun, attack the late ice out here on the Winnebago system or wherever you're finding it in a fun and safe manner. And I hope you guys finish off the 2017-2018 hard water season with a bang. So until next time, tight lines, stay dry.